Hi, and welcome to the Seller Central video. My name is Áslaug Guðjónsdóttir, and I'm a product specialist in Seller Central. I'm going to show you the Seller Central POS and some general processes in it. Here we have the Seller Central POS. I'm going to log on to the supermarket. This could be a typical look and layout used by grocery stores. Of course, you usually sell by scanning barcodes. But here I'm going to key in an item number and selling the milk. Another way to sell is to have items on buttons. And here I have a look where we can sell the bread and cakes. I'm going to sell one ginger muffin, two blueberry muffins. And you see the items are here in the journal at the top. I press OK. And I'm back in the POS. You see the totals. You're going to finish by pressing total. And my customer is paying with a bill with a 10 pound note. And you see the change back is here. Let's log off. Another look is this one here. And as you can see it, it's got total different look and layout. All these setups, the POS setups, can be done in the back office of Seller Central with the tools that are provided with the solution. I'm going to continue to sell by buttons and selling the bag Linda. If I double click the line, you can see some extra description for the item to answer any question the customer has about the items. Let's close here again. I'm going to use the item lookup. My customer wants to buy another item. That is a mascara. So I'm going to key in some information about this item, and we see here the possibilities, the options. So he's going to buy Maumi mascara. We select it and press OK. Perhaps my customer wants to have two in quantity, so we can select the quantity for the line, change it to two. Here we are. Perhaps my customer has found some dirt on the bag and we have agreed about that we can give him discount. In a similar way, we can key in the discount for this line. My customer now wants to buy the hat and aha, he changes his mind, doesn't want the hat anymore. So we can easily void that line out of the journal. All the settings, voiding a line, entering a discount for a line, and etc., are set with permissions that are connected with the cashier that is working in the POS. All information about the sale, if we avoided lines, which items are sold, how much quantity in line, are the discounts, which kind of discounts, which store, which date, which time, and all these detailed information are registered with the sale in back office and can be looked at later. Now let's finish this sale with total, and my customer now wants to pay with currency and is paying with $50 in US dollars. This is the amount that has been converted to dollars. We key in the dollars and press OK. We still have some remaining amount, so he's paying with cash. More information about the Seller Central and Seller Central POS can be found in our online help with Seller Central. Thank you.